Hello everyone, welcome to Something's Cooking with Alpa, and today I have a very unique and interesting milkshake recipe which you can make it within a minute, and it's quite healthy too. In fact, once in a while, especially during summertime, you can replace your breakfast by simply having this milkshake in the morning and you will be full till lunchtime. So without any delay, let's begin with our jam milkshake recipe. So guys, to make this delicious, fulfilling jam milkshake recipe, let's take a large mixer blender and let's add 1/4 cup of peanuts. Now guys, I have roasted the peanuts and I've removed the skin. Now if you don't have peanuts, you can always add 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. And now to this, I'm going to cut in 1 banana. Now this is ripe banana, it's not very raw. So let's cut it up and let's add it into the blender. And now it's time to add the star of the recipe. So let's add 2 tablespoons of jam. I'm using mixed fruit jam. You can use whatever jam you have in your house. Followed by 1/2 tablespoon of powdered sugar. You can always replace the sugar by using some honey. Followed by 1/8 teaspoon of cardamom powder, which is elaichi powder. Now guys, this will really enhance the taste of the dish. And now let's add 1 scoop of vanilla ice cream. Who doesn't like vanilla ice cream, right? So let's add that, followed by 1 cup of raw milk. So guys, I've not boiled this milk, I'm adding it raw. Followed by 4 to 5 ice cubes. And now let's cover it up and let's give it a good blend till the time you get a nice thick milkshake. And see guys, our milkshake is ready. Wow, look at it. It's going to be absolutely delicious. I can absolutely guarantee that. So now let's take our fancy glasses and let's pour our milkshake into our glasses. And once we are done pouring our milkshake into our glasses, let's make it even more yummier by adding some garnishing of some cashews along with some pistachios. So guys, I had soaked the pistachios overnight and then removed the skin and then chopped them up. But if you forget to soak the pistachios overnight, just soak them in hot water for an hour and you'll be able to peel off the skin. And the crunch that you get while having this milkshake of the cashews and the pistachios is just absolutely phenomenal. I'm also going to add a little bit of jam on top as a garnish just for it to look a little bit more fancier. So please go ahead and do the same. And don't forget to write to me in the comment section how much your kids enjoyed this recipe. Do share the recipe link with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you very, very soon. Meanwhile, you take care. Bye-bye.